Good evening. I'm Valentino, the TheTallitMan, from TheTallitMan.com. In front of me I have a Shofar Yemenite kudu, 38 inches around the curve, which in actuality from tip to tip is 32 inches. This one happens to belong to a good friend of mine named Prophet Anthony Daughtry. I've taken this Shofar, which was somewhat semi-polished, purchased from another vendor, and I polished it to where it feels like glass, smooth, and it's as shiny as glass. Okay? On the smaller Shofars, you have to keep in mind not much modification can be done on the mouthpiece. Reason for that is because, just like a trumpet mouthpiece, okay, you have about 2 inches or more on the actual shaft. Well, on this Shofar, since it's a smaller Shofar, there's about 1.5 inches of shaft actual on the inside. That means that's how much material is still on the inside. Being that that is the case, we don't necessarily open up the shaft or the inner circumference. We don't want to do that because what will happen is that you'll get a low sound, you know, like, in other words, air with not enough back pressure or side pressure in this instance. Okay, so what I did do is just clean it up a little, okay, so the air will flow. Left the mouthpiece the same, just cleaned it up with a little, you know, sandpaper, you know, a very fine grit, like a 400 or even a greater. Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and sound it just so you can see the results. You can send me your Shofar, and I will make it look as nice as this one, okay? And in some cases, it'll actually be a lot more polished. I'll spend a lot more time on it, and what you'll get back is a beautiful, handsome-looking, polished, this polished. It'll feel so smooth. It'll feel like glass. Like, you know when you've taken a car and just waxed it, organic wax, professional wax, and it feels like where you just lay your hand over it and it just feels like it glides. That's how you'll have it. You can reach me at sales@thetallitman.com or go to my website, thetallitman.com. My phone number is 786-314-2571. Shalom Uvraha. Peace and blessings to you.